In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to start a blog on your business website. We'll teach you exactly how to add a blog to your website so that it will come up in your top menu bar right here, so that when a visitor clicks on the blog section, they'll be taken to all your articles and they'll be able to click and view the full article. And it's a great way to keep in touch with your customers. So what is a blog? Like I said, use it to post interesting content or articles that relate to the content or topic of your business. Or you can make a business blog to update your customers about new products or services. And it's been shown that businesses that start a blog tend to attract more customers, so it's definitely worthwhile. If you haven't got an existing website and you want to know how to make a blog from scratch, we will be putting a tutorial out there in the near future. However, this video is specifically for you guys that already have a WordPress website for your business and you want to add a blog section to it. So let's begin. The first thing you need to do is go into your WordPress dashboard. So it's yourwebsite.com/wp-admin. Enter your username, password, and login. Go into settings and permalinks. Currently, the structure of our URLs is the domainname.com/postname, which is whatever your post is called. So to give you an example, for the physiotherapy page, this is our URL, gymsphysio.com/physiotherapy. Now we want to change that for the blog section. It won't affect the rest of your pages which you've been adding, but it will affect the posts which we'll use to add blog posts. So change this to exactly what I have on the screen here. If that's hard to follow, I'll put that up on our website as well, so you can just copy and paste that into the custom structure section right here and hit save changes. What we're going to do now is add a blog category. So what will happen when we add blog posts is it will be our url.com/blog/ whatever the name of our blog post is. And so therefore it will be very structured. To add a new blog category, go into posts, categories, name blog, slug, name the blog as well. Slug is just the URL version that will appear in the extension. So we can leave that as blog. None for parent, and you can enter a description if you want, or you can just leave it blank and then hit new category. I'd already done that previously, so after you hit add new category, the blog category will be added right here. The next thing you can do is start adding blog posts, and to give you an example, I'm going to add a couple of dummy posts. So click add new. Now let's go ahead and enter some dummy blog posts to see how it will appear on your website. So say 10 quick tips to optimize your site. I'm just going to look for some dummy data. Now, after you've entered your blog post, whatever it may be, make sure you select the category here as blog and then click publish. You'll notice that when you view posts, your URL extension will be yourwebsite.com/blog/your postname. Okay. So I'll add a couple more. Okay, so I've added three blog posts. To view these blog posts, we can go to our website.com/blog. And that is exactly what your blog section is going to look like on your website. You'll see every post is listed and users will be able to scroll down and select any individual blog they want to view in full. But the only problem now is that users cannot find this section. So what we're going to do is put a blog link in the top menu just here somewhere. To do that, go back into your dashboard and go into appearance menus. And in custom links, enter your blog extension, which is your website.com/blog. We can label that our blog or anything else you want. Add to menu. Now drag and drop that wherever you want that to appear. So we'll put it just before contact us and save menu. When I refresh our site, you'll notice the blog section appears right here. So when a user lands on your homepage or wherever they are on your site, they can easily scroll through your site and go to your blog and therefore view any of the posts you make. And there you go. It's as easy as that to make your own blog or to add your own blog to an existing website, I should say. If you want to make a blog from scratch and you haven't got an existing website, we're going to put a video out in the near future for you to be able to do that. We hope this video has been helpful, and please like this video and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, feel free to email us and we'll do our best to help you. Thanks for watching.